experiencing neck pain, back pain, wrist pain, or maybe even blurred vision. Well, that's because you haven't been following the important guidelines for proper computer usage. Remember, you can always change brightness, contrast, and similar settings on your screen. Lighting not suitable? Not a problem. Turn on the lamp. Also, make sure you're at the right distance from the screen. To sit properly, you need to think about your lower body as well. The angle between thighs and spine should be 90 degrees, the same as the one at which your knee should be bent. Feet should be fully on the floor. Oh! It's been 30 minutes. Let's take a break. Do some simple exercise. It will help you. Trust me. Use your computer properly. Stay healthy.